behind the net. Fogle, who's had a career night. 2 goals, 2 assists, his first ever 4-point night. Kulak steps up and he scores. Oh, and under the arm of Gibson, and now some frustration.
Yeah, that was the one goal that, you know, John will look at and say he'd like to have back. And I think more than anything, you get so frustrated with 6 up on the board for your opponent, and you just lose a little bit of focus. And the 7th goal by Kulak is, you know, is going to salt this one away for certain. See what happened after the goal went in. So Kulak just throws it at the net, and John just kind of misses that with the left hand. And then Zegras takes a little slash, and that's what started everything.
See, Draisaitl had Zegras in a headlock.
Yeah.
So the officials circling while Zegras takes a seat. The goal for Brett Kulak, his 2nd of the season. It's now 7-2 with 4:11 remaining. And here are our penalties.
Anaheim number 11 has 4 minutes for spearing and a 10-minute misconduct. Edmonton number 49 has 2 minutes for roughing and a 10-minute misconduct.
So Zegras is done for the night. He gets a 4-minute double minor penalty. Did they call